shutting down the carpet tonight in Vivian Westwood. She is here, honey. How are you?
I'm so good. How are you?
Good, good. I saw you arrive with your husband. Are you used to saying husband yet? Or is it still weird?
I mean, it's not weird. It's new, you know? So I've been saying like the husband instead of like my husband. So like the husband's here, the husband's coming back. I don't know. It just makes it easier to navigate. Yeah.
So what are you going to do when the husband sees you kissing the Adam Devine tonight on camera?
Oh, the husband's an actor too. We're fine.
He gets
like,
it.
We both get it. And that's the beauty of us. Like, we both prioritize and have always prioritized our work. Our jobs are really important to us. And we both appreciate each other's drive so much. Yeah. These little things have never been a problem.
Well, a little thing that you're going to have some trouble getting over or actually topping is how he left the flowers and the notes on your wedding day. What do you have up your sleeve for Valentine's Day? I feel like you have something.
I feel like it's my first Valentine's Day, so I should wait for him to do something, shouldn't I? I'm the wife.
Wait, I think you actually might be right. I think you actually might be right.
I'll get away this year. I won't be able to get away with it next year.
Right.
So I should use my pass.
How are you feeling right now, knowing that there's Oscar buzz around a movie that has not even been written yet, Wild Wild Country? Are you excited about that? How are you preparing for that role?
Oh my God, it's not even written yet. We're still developing it. We have like ideas around it. And it's just that Barry Levinson's so talented and has such a great perspective on it. I don't know when we'll do it, but when it happens, it'll be very exciting.
Amazing. And tell me the best thing about your first 3 months as a married woman.
Just the safety and the calmness that I'm feeling. Just the fact that no matter what happens in life, you have someone who's your friend, who's your companion, who's your person. And it's great to know that.